Hi, it's DJ Emii. I'm gonna show you how I use the smooth echo and fader start on the DJM-S11. So you can trigger hot cue with fader start. You go on the settings, go on performance, on fader start, and hot cue. So come back. I activate my smooth echo. I have to press shift and to move the crossfader in the same times. Get